kind of strange, it's kind of weird. One day some peacocks just appeared. Where they came from, we're not sure. But now they're part of our folklore. They were seen in the valley and up on the hill, strutting everywhere in Lambertville. Their iridescent feathers would glow so bright. They'd play all day and roost all night. Sometimes they'd honk and sometimes they'd cry. They'd say hello to the passersby. Then sadly one October day, one lovely peahen passed away. It seems that a car it was driving past, and it all happened way too fast. But the rest of the family remained so strong and kept on singing a hopeful song. And we'll always remember when we're feeling down, the time the peacocks came to town. Where they came from, we don't know, but we hope that they will never be.